come here to kick your ass.
You think we're kidding too, huh? That's why you're here, right? Either that or someone told you we were gonna play some heavy shit tonight, huh? So do you want heavy? I said, do you want Heather?
Yeah.
So it sounds like you're all in a good mood here tonight. And if not, I was gonna put you in one, alright? I'm gonna help you out anyway, because there's something I like to say that makes me feel good all the fucking time. I'd like you to repeat it after me. It might help you out, make you feel a little fucking better then, huh? After me, my friends. We don't give a shit! I said, we don't give a shit! No, we don't either. We'll be right back.
Yeah.
tour, you know what I mean? And this one goes out to all our friends that have stuck with us through thick and thin. So it's obviously for those of you who think for yourselves.
We'll be right back.
history.
Oh,
fucking all went crazy on that one. So it looks and sounds like everyone's getting kind of warmed up by now, right? So we got a shitload more songs, you know what I mean? I think you can have some more of that old shit. You guys know it, don't you? I just gotta know who in here's got Kill 'Em All. Show me who's got Kill 'Em All! How about Ride the Lightning? You got it? I got it.
The Buster!
How about that other one? The other one, Ride the Lightning! Okay, we went with that shit. So everyone passed the test. We all know the old shit. Now we expect you to be loud as fuck, right? So we are playing the old shit louder, so that means you have to be louder. Oh, are you ready? I said, are you ready?
I'm gonna go. some